now. But soon.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother, Isabel.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There's been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil die on the slopes of Ollant Ruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Huh? the war chief.
Let darkness fall.
Up soon. Don't know why we're calling them the teeth.
They should be called the jaw.
Because they'll be hitting us there.
Indeed. Right in the jaw and as often as they can.
That's a grim outlook, brother. We'll be able to see into Mordor here. And bite if necessary.
Mihail was about to take the oath to become a ranger.
Deserve such an evil end.
Machines, see? And they're digging up everything in Udun. They tear the land up. Then the slaves pit through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can get back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear. I don't know. They're on the move, for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You will return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
Years we stood on top of the
get away this time, my sweet. Even if you run, I'll be at your back.
Those war machines will evolve. We must break them.
Let's go!
with them! All weapons to force Lord.
You've let me into your homes. You've let me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, Gondor. You outcasts, as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours!
Could have trusted each other. Maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, I shall never know the end of war.
Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for his Uruk.
Yeah. can't tell who's worse. Who are we working for these fools in the first place? We should be in charge.
Come on. Don't you want to crack the whip instead of having it cracked over you?
You'll be the death of us talking like that.
Here now. Think I'm talking about talk? I'm talking about
less whining, more mining.
There's the first throw I'll cut.
These slaves are doomed.
No, they are merely going to die. It is we that are doomed.
Spotted the filthy tongue!
Fall, Goom.
Next week.
The enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse, by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines. Amid suspicion, they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said, but there will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words, and that saying them caused the emissary great pain. He promised only slavery and toil, and I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death and
said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he saw his own fear.
Dead, the Shadow Man, the dead ones, Mordor calls to them all.
I'm hearing!
Did you hear that? Push him down!
I see the right
kid!
Ready to face us all, Glob!
There is still to be uncovered within of Shadow.
So much blood, we'll be sure to get as much grog as we can. Captain was tough as steel, but I heard he was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like it was nothing.
I heard that too.
No man is going to do that.
Them grounds will give a good view of the battlefield.
If we can learn how to ride them.
Imagine how many more kills an archer could get.
goes on. He's being sold a bill of goods, all right. And what do we get? More war! More taxes! Ha! Human sacrifice in the town square. You can hear the screams all day and all night, and we're made to worship this hideous thing. The great tree kindling. The king's ears filled with rubbish from his advisor. The great chain wonder Sauron. Now princely Sauron. Islandel is right. Numenor is ruined. And the boats can't take us away from this charnel house fast enough.
The first Dark Lord.
Agree. His servant. I was loyal to them beyond.
Like masters at the mines need to soft skins, aren't they? Did you hear that?
Right!
Get out of here!
Ready to kill now, puppy.
Very good.
Change of plans, lads. I'm in charge. And we're gonna tear the Black Hand up.
Don't you forget about me!
Oh yeah, right. My memory's not that good.
How can I hope to stand against these Uruk? They are filled with...
We will teach them the meaning of fear, and in that, we'll give hope to Middle-earth.
Slip away from the orcs. I can make for the hill.
Crawling with grabs. They'd have you for breakfast.
Do you hear that?
Any here, Galar Mor.
I got burned by the Greyhawker too.
Wasn't it his darkness?
No, it must have been thing.
I was looking to test him on his food.
What was that? Of course!
one of us!
Grey, walk down off that catapult and fight me face to face. Not like a coward.
Sneaking around?
Run off!
Now done, the only thing left will be blood and guts.
Wait! I saw something.
I've survived a million categories. That last attack was... But if we got up high, we could jump down on the Gravewalker and split him wide open.
First messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hegedorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
I have lived half my life, Mordor, Ed. Never knowing the stories.
The land of awakening from a slumber. Stories yet to tell us.
It's the time!
Welcome to the Black Gate. You'll be building our watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you. Murderers and thieves. When I say throw you to the catacombs.
Time to end you!
These men are not soldiers. Ready to die.
All that live must die. Man alone faces of what?
Spears of the
Did you hear that?
mess with the captain I was with earlier. He's a real piece of work.
Sir, the situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
The last place we want to be is the place we are doomed. Lucas fled and escaped Gondor.
His Hiarch Lord will gather his life pieces, Lord, unless we stop. Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Dear Hiergon, I hide outside the camp and pray they do not find me. They are taking anyone they find into slavery. If only you were here. But I know you must fight the Uruks, or there will be no chance any of us will ever be free. I fear I will never see you again, if they find me. I do not know how long I can survive. Your beloved wife, Erin.
Carrick Angren. The Iron Jaws clamped hard on the people trapped here.
The Dark Lord in all his forms desires sheer domination.
Food supplies are down to nothing but a few dead slaves. And what do I find this morning? Rebane! Picking in all the good meat on them!
Forsake the shadow!
I don't know what it was,
Must have been nothing.
I wanted a good brawl team.
Promotion.
He deserves it after the fight he put up.
If he makes it to war, he better get it.
Brave now, are you? Hold him, boys!
Get your filthy hands off me!
It's simple, see? Do unto others quicker and harder than they do unto you. But at least you tried. Next time, try harder. This is going to hurt a lot. But you'll learn who's in charge.
No! Not old Scorchy! Anything but old Scorchy!
These Uruk have a twisted concept of justice.
It is not justice. It is the constant weeding out of the weak in favor of the strong.
Surrender!
Problems just wrecked.
You're dead!
Nani hir gelar Mordor. I vab gelebren iachortha i vorn. Trida hith efu an achared di werienin an laith gwrth. Wenno o gwath. Tri laith pwygadol dagor. Natha dir edwegenin i naw dir edil. Nw nam nin. Natha tognir un ein i wan. Ochedin falan. An adleithad nor e duath. A node as yn ardon. Mi chan de morchir. Natha lic ar ffigad. Nin gostatha gwan a gelatha. Though my power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle-earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone.
I think something just moved.
Deathwalker! Shrock! Why won't you just stay dead?
Hergon. There's no one to blame but yourself. You begged me to teach you the words in my books.
I regret that now. What use is the page here in Mordor?
Here, look at this. It's a note for you.
My love. Be my knife?
Try again.
Knife?
Or wife?
Wife? Yes, Hergon. I am yours.
Given the outcast, escape Mordor to Rondor.
And we can draw as long and bind for Middle-earth.
us with thorns if we don't finish our work on time.
All at once now!
I don't think anything.
And make you weep blood.
Our troops will have a good laugh over your death.
Let's go! Hear my will!
Distraction from matters more important. Kill him.
Let me have a piece of him. Put him down.
I'll be back another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me!
Ugh.
such a fraud! Still, it's over, Jupiter.
The walk easy ride is done. That brave walker's got eyes just someone's sneaking about.
And scum! You scream!
My boys have been taking bets on how I'll kill you!
Onward, boys!
My eyes are yours!
Deathwalker! Seeing you there reminds me how unimpressive you tots are!
Ah!
many warriors torn apart.
Useless bags of skin, a lot of them.
I'm glad you brought so many victims for us today.
We will never back down to the likes of you!
Let's kill them all!
Heed my command!
Finish you off along with these insolent scum! None of you are fit to live! I'll end you! You can't hurt me!
He's betrayed us!
Will hear about this, and you'll suffer! Oh, I promise you that!
Look for survivors!
We can still burn out in death!
Do you know who I am, maggot? The wrath of Sauron himself will fall upon you for this!
Wonder if the hammer could pass on any tool.
Suffer me now!
And everyone stops and listens. What was that?
Which of you Uruks will I slice up first?
Come and get it, worms! We're ready for ya!
Kill them all!
Serve my will!
The sound of impending doom! The sound of your death! Get on with it! Kill me!
Nanny, kill your life!
Run away.
Kill that turncoat now!
Stop moving!
mistaken at all.
Kill them both if you have to!
And why not a while?
Victims for us today. You have no idea what you've got yourself into. Samus Bus, fight for me. Freeze, maggots. I'll do you first.
Cannonball!
make you weep blood.
I'll kill you for what you said, man lover.
Surrender your will.
Those have been looking forward to me killing you.
I've held my troops back to finish you off myself!
Be my sword!
Just a little prick with a needle. That's all you'll end up being.
He's fucking...
End the big chance!
Kill the Uruks with lightning speed to draw the War Chief's thunder.
Oh!
It's you!
No, I can't! I'll find something else to kill.
What was that?
Disarm him!
Black Mountains of Mordor! Endure at my hand will be the stuff of legend!
Yeah.
morning myself, Grave Walker.
Choice in this. The fun begins.
Run!
Let's slaughter this.
My back foot.
Well done.
That's quite a feat.
Oh, these tau they are like guide us in the land where all are. Action of the two trees and memory them.
I thought I.
Slaves, I like to see.
Shut up, bigot, and take that!
Pains of the Dark Lord.
I'm here in the day. Get back in there.
down to that!
Rush!
Stomp!
Follow my will!
Wasn't enough for you.
Well, I says he.
My name.
We need to implement ground riding drill.
If Walker can ride them, then so should we.
Ground riding, here for killing.
I need out of the forge the fucking two.
Best way to hunt the cat.
What's it like to know you'll be soon?
I'll pop your eyes out with my own fingers!
Erase the...
Gravewalker! Does it hurt every time you die, Ranger?
I hope so.
That coward ran away!
Suffer me now!
I'll kill them.
Is that the right?
Stand up to me. What do you reckon of the new boss?
Got a whiff of fresh air early.
Promoted for my fearless leadership. Now I'll demonstrate it on you.
Blade!
Give me a duel worth points, and all he can do is stand there while I hack him down. That last captain was dead meat. New one will get the job done.
To a pulp, and I'll stomp on the pulp. Am I supposed to be intimidated by this folly? Die!
Kill this!
Bring light.
Die so easy, maggot, and I will have revenge!
The courage of men, indeed.
Spear's obviously the best way. You got reach and you got shot. What else is there?
What's it like to know you'll be dead so soon?
Death to you! Slow, agonizing, or death!
Here comes Percy!
You serve the Bright Master!
Oh,
Next time, Ranger. Next time I'll get you.
Next time, you won't slip away so easy! This is the end!
Troops will have a good laugh over your death. Onward, boy!
Erase the darkness!
Take it about.
Dead man! If I didn't know better, I'd wager you were behind this chaos. No matter. You'll die for it anyway.